about improve critical thinking, teamwork, stress, and addiction, causing them a real problem. And many bad things for our health, like eyes, and maybe you're not moving, so you don't have time to play outside and don't know whatever in outside because we are very focused just in the computer. As you can see, games online has a good or bad effect. We can avoid it, a bad or negative effect, if we can control ourselves.